Chihuahua.
Good morning, Bridgehampton School. Mr. Barker here, back for WBEE Virtual Radio. Why am I wearing a sweatshirt in June? Because I love Bridgehampton gear. Hey, it's starting to get real because we have 4 days until the last day of school. We're going to move right along with our 4-day countdown. Thank you, Mr. Myers, for washing away your chalk artwork. Baby Sharp going strong with the math. 4 exciting bucking bronco kicks from Miss Ruggiero's horses and 4 Vinskys and 4 marimbas. I thought there were 5. I don't know where the 5th went. Also, Bridgehampton School, this might be the most impressive hidden quarantine talent I have seen so far. Check this out.
All right, Bridgehampton, 4 days left. Try not to flip out too soon. Almost there.
Mr. Cox with 4 flips. He looked like a ninja. I think that's been my favorite part about virtual school and quarantine. We've learned about so many hidden talents from our students and staff. Bridgehampton, you still have 3 school days to the last day. Send us your countdown videos. Let's make it happen. Today is Thursday, June 11th. It is an A day. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That was the Vinsky family with our pledge today. We're going to move on with our weather.
I thought, plenty of time before it rains.
We have Peppa the Pig getting in on the weather forecast. Looks like it's raining, unfortunately, but still highs in the 60s. Maybe the sun will break. You never know these days. Also, Aspire, we have a special announcement from Miss Drake.
Hello, my Aspire 3rd through 5th graders. Now, I know I speak for Miss Garcia as well as myself when I say that we have missed you terribly in Aspire over the last couple months. But we're so proud of you, and you should be proud of yourselves at what you've been able to accomplish during this distance learning time that we've had. Now, some of you might remember at the beginning of the school year, we wrote out our goals. What was it we wanted to accomplish during this year? And I told you that at the end of the year, we would pull out this envelope and we'd be able to see what it is that we wrote a year ago. Now, keep an eye out for your email because I will be sending you a copy of what you wrote on these and you can make that self-reflection. Miss you guys. See you soon.
Thank you, Miss Drake. That was awesome. I think it is so important to set goals and self-reflect. We can always work on becoming better versions of ourselves. So hey, here are announcements for the day. Remember, school is officially ending next Wednesday, the 17th. It is coming up quick. Graduation is back and it's officially on June 27th. Go check out Mr. Miller's updates for details. Also, our annual Day of Achievement will be held virtually this Monday live at 9 a.m. We're going to provide you the YouTube link in a few days to join. We are so excited to be able to watch this memorable day together as a community. You can even interact with the comments when it's live. That's pretty cool. Hey, and lastly, today on June 11th, it is Corn on the Cob Day. Fun fact, corn comes in a lot of different colors than just yellow. That stuff is deliciously crunchy. Anyway, Bridgehampton, we're going to turn up that birthday music because we have one special birthday today. We want to say happy birthday to Amelia B., who's in first grade. Have an awesome day, Amelia. Hey, from WBEE, this is Mr. Barker signing off. Have a great day, Bridgehampton. Take it away, Michaela.
As always, please remember to learn well and to stay safe so you graduate and participate in something you love when you leave Bridgehampton.